Hi there, everybody. I'm gonna show what it takes to win a solo in season 8. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna land somewhere popular, die, and we're gonna view each person until the end. Let's hop into it. Just killing an ante on my table. So let's see what it takes. What building techniques get used, how fast they build, what type of weapons they use. And everything like that. Hopefully this video will help you guys improve in skills. I hope it's gonna help me, as I don't got a lot of solo wins myself. So let's see what we're up against in the lobby. Soccer skin. Season 7 Lynx. Pirate. Lynx. So let's see what happens. Well, how does the bus go? So let's go to the famous Tilted Towers. I'm not even gonna get a weapon. Just die, view, see who outlives Tilted Towers. And does the person that outlives Tilted, do they necessarily even win the game? We'll see today. Okay, let's see. Oh, this so nice. I don't think this guy is gonna win Tilted Towers. Whoa! Nice for him. Well done. It would also be nice if you can at least see the keybinds. See what's Mr. Galaxy's plan. Seems he has no plan. What's going on? What's going on? Holy smokes. You damaged. might be even. This guy's inventory looks much better. What's going on? Ah! Connected. So let's see who's the survivor of Tilted. I'm wondering if that person that survives this wins the match. Four viewers now. Seems he's the last. Where does the map go? Can't see. So here's the last guy of Tilted. This is going to be on a European server, as I am from South Africa, and that's basically the closest server we can play on with the least ping. My ping runs at, now it's 184. Thank you. What's going on there? That's a long range distance. That's cool, boy. I'm wondering if he plays better with the viewers or is he more stressed out now because there's five people viewing him. Where's that guy? Strange. Nice shot. Pump. So it's pump, AK, SMG, the basic inventory. Well done on this guy. Well done. 11 people left. 10. Basically minus this guy. We can't go to the map to see where the zone is. Oh, the back of Tilted. Seven people left. think I'm gonna do this again to see the stilted players. As it seems, the myth of the tilted is true. But let's see, anything can happen. Also guys, if you're watching this, please, if you're not a subscriber, please do subscribe. Leave a like. I will appreciate that so much. Thank you in advance for the guys that will be subscribing and liking. Yes, high ground. There's somebody buying. Well done. Four to go. See two by the pirate camp. So, three to go. Gentleman has killed 7 people. Well, bloody done. There, that guy's coming. Where is he now? Nice. Two left. One is in front of him. Where can the other one be? Oh, they're together. So one guy was sitting in that small hut house. There we go, 1v1 now. He's on white. I think that guy's all healed up. Wonder why this guy will not go to metal. In the storm. Day once. So the tilted player has won the match. Cannot believe that, actually, to be honest. Cannot believe that. So well done to him, everybody. Now you know what it takes to win a solo match in Season 8. Please subscribe, drop a like, leave a comment. Please, I will appreciate it, good or bad. Even a bad comment means somebody who has watched it. Thank you so much for joining in. Have a wonderful day, guys.